We just celebrated the wonderful holiday of Purim. But if we don't take that inspiration into our lives, we're going to go down a dangerous slope, similar to what happened to the Yidden by Har Sinai, that they served the golden calf 40 days after hearing Hashem's voice because they didn't take that inspiration into their daily lives. Have a great day, everyone.